The Savages from the neutral zone start to work. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. Back in front. Pat hit somebody. Great shooting position. Save. Fires. Great glove grab. A drive. Score. And the game is even.
Ward's only play was to go to the backhand. What a release.
Nichols can only shake his head after the defensive player made that mistake on the read. It's a wide open lane to the net, and the shooter makes no mistake.
The Savages have tied the score here in the third period. What a bumpy right.